What's he like after a couple of days? You go two training sessions with the new manager. What's it like?
Yeah, it's been really good, really positive. The sessions have been great. We've really enjoyed the sessions. So it's it's been really positive going into the game tomorrow.
It's easy to say the talk, but a little bit like after what happened, will there be a tangible difference in what we see from you guys this weekend?
Well, I'd like to think so. Obviously, last week that definitely wasn't us. It wasn't good enough from us, and it's important that we have a reaction this week. And you can already see it at training this week. The energy's been really high, the intensity's been high, and like I said, it's been really positive this week. And it's important that we go out there and show our fans back at home who we really are. And last week just wasn't us, so it's important that we do show that reaction. And based off training this week, it's been really good. So there's no reason why we won't be doing that.
You can hear a real sincerity in what you're saying there. Like, it's a real determination, steadiness. It's a bond of the group, yeah?
Yeah, definitely. Like I said, coming off a result like last week, it's I think you use that. You use the disappointment, the embarrassment from that to really fuel yourself to have that reaction for this upcoming game. And again, we're still positive. We still believe in ourselves. We have a belief in the direction that we're going. I think overall, we still had a really good start to this season, and we're still in a great position. So. We're still looking to move forward and continue to build into the season and get back up the top there.
Have you noticed anything different in the training with Ben compared to Ross?
I think they're similar in terms of we still want to play good football and how we want to play. It's been quite similar to be honest. And it's been really good, really positive, like I said. The intensity's been really high, which is good because we're really enjoying that this season in training. So, yeah, it's been quite a smooth transition, to be honest.
And one player that Sydney has been doing well so far for Sydney, Joe Lolley,
yep.
Could be on your wing, could be your
yep.
direct opponent.
Yep.
Have you got any plans to counter Joe's influence tomorrow night?
Yeah, I enjoy playing against, the top players. I've been doing it for a long time now, so... something I really enjoy, and I've played against Lolly a few times. Usually he's over on the other side, but even when he starts on the other side, he tends to swap over a few times.
Yeah.
So I've played against him quite a bit, and I'm quite aware of how he plays and what he does. So obviously I'll use that knowledge and my experience to the best of my ability to stop him, but also focus on us as a team and myself going the other way as well.
Yeah, absolutely.
The letdown from Ross going, was that what happened? And then you've had time to process that. Now the boys are, don't think backward, think forward. Is that fair to say?
Like, yeah, I'm not going to say that that's an excuse for the game last week. There's definitely no excuses to us performing the way we did. The boys were disappointed when Ross left. As I mentioned before, we've really been enjoying it, and Ross has been really good, and the training's been good, and our performances in the start of the season has been really good, and probably the best start to the season we've had in the last few years. So. Of course, boys and players, we were disappointed when Ross left. But at the same time, it's football and stuff like this happens all the time. And I think us more than anyone are quite used to, changes and adapting. So it's something that we're quite good at now. So, there's no excuse to the performance. Obviously, we were disappointed. But again, I think we can use the performance and the result last week to really fuel us for this weekend.
And I suppose along those lines, Sunday, we were saying the same thing for the new manager. Come out and see what we're the real Brisbane Roar. Is that the message you were saying? Because, interruptions, disruptions, whatever. Like, it's just going to be the performance.
Definitely. Like I said, last week wasn't us. So it's important that we really go out there this week and show our fans, especially, who we really are. And I think we've been doing that for most of the season. But like I said, last week wasn't us. So it's important that we go out there this week, back at home, back at Suncorp, in front of our fans, and really show them who we are and what we're about.
And just finally, what do you expect from Sydney? They're on a good run.
Yeah, they're on a good run. We've played quite well against them the last few times we've played them. So again, we're going into that quite confident. They pressed really well against Wellington. So we're kind of preparing ourselves for that as well. But again, we have this belief that if we do the things that we work on at training, we have a great belief in ourselves and thinking more about ourselves and the way that we play and the way we perform. And it's up to other teams to stop us as well.
And what better way to show that that's done, and to knock them off these guys, eh?
Yeah, definitely. And again, you just mentioned it, that Sydney are in great form, so it's a great opportunity for us to show where we're at and who we really are again.